Gerald Howarth, Member of Parliament for Aldershot. The British people thought in 1975 they were voting for a common market in goods and services, and they've seen the European Union grow into a super state. I'm voting for Britain to leave the EU because I want to return control to our Parliament, answerable to the British people, not European bureaucrats.